Moi sestora. How nice to see you again.
Forgive me, I know the face so well, and yet I can't quite place you.
Oh, that is understandable, Monsieur Estoral. We met but for a few moments some years ago when you were awarded the Nobel Prize.
Of course, Professor McClaine. I have followed your work with interest.
That's very kind of you. And if I may say so, I'm a great admirer of your work.